Here we see our skilled technician installing a camshaft into a 2017 Peterbilt 348 with a Paccar PX9 engine. Here's an Ossco fun fact about Hatboro. It was established in 1715, named after early resident John Dawson, who, oddly enough, was a hat manufacturer.
And there I am! I'm on the logo! I'm the one on the left. And there's also some books from a friend I allowed to open a library. But they didn't call it Bookboro, did they, David? No, they did not. Hatboro.